HyperLynx connector is an extension for Altium Designer, helping to prepare a PCB design for signal integrity analysis with HyperLynx software. After installation, the connector can be started from the panel menu in the board editor. Press Setup Database to read data from the Altium Designer project. Next, press the Settings button to connect libraries with IBIS models and change RevDesk mapping for correct component recognition by HyperLynx software. Then it is important to fill in the values for passive components. For better navigation and grouping components, it's possible to add a parameter from Altium's database. This will help to sort components with the same properties. Using a filter will help to find the components you need. Let's first fill in the values for resistors. Assigning values for passive components can be done in different ways. In this example, we will add the parameter resistance that already contains the required information. Now we will sort the components. Select a group with the identical part number and assign a value. The alternative approach is copying the values from Altium's parameters if they have the correct format. Select all the resistors and press the Copy to Value button. The same is done for the capacitors. Now, IBIS models have to be assigned for integrated circuits. Select the appropriate IBIS model from the drop-down menu. Some IBIS models contain simulation data for more than one component. In such cases, the correct part number has to be selected from the drop-down menu. It is time to define power nets and enter the correct voltage values. It is not mandatory to fill in the voltage values for every supply net on the board. Do that only for the power circuits that are used in the interfaces under investigation. Define ground nets. The information about differential pairs is derived from the database of Altium Designer automatically. However, they also can be added manually. In the natural step, a user can set up the simulation constraints for individual nets or groups of nets. These rules will be used in SI batch analysis in HyperLynx. Next, the stack up should be checked if there's any missing information. For example, dielectric constant and loss tangent. Assign planes for the reference layers for proper impedance calculation. All available IBIS models are listed in the IBIS Editor tab. Double-click the name of the model to open it. If needed, verify it and apply modifications based on your design requirements. Configuring is completed. The design can be sent for further simulation in HyperLynx SI. After a moment, the board will be opened in HyperLynx. Before starting simulations, we check if all the settings are imported correctly from Altium Designer. The data transferred correctly, and we are ready to start signal integrity analysis.